A field covered by thousands of galloping horses marked the beginning of the Heavenly Horse International Festival in northwestern China. The festival features races, folk shows, a horse adoption event, and an auction. This area in China was known for its war horses during the Han Dynasty and was home to what a Chinese emperor called the horse from heaven.